Hi guys, so as you can see, I'm here with Terrell, my husband, and we're going to be doing a baby haul for our daughter.
First off, let me plug the channel. First off, what's up everybody on her channel? But I gotta plug the vlog channel. So please subscribe to Meet Mr. and Mrs. Fabulous. Come on over and check out them videos. We have some baby shopping, doctor's visits, all that baby stuff. So
yep.
Come on over to that channel, subscribe, watch.
The link will be down below.
Yeah, I had to get that plug.
Yes, we know. So we have been buying clothes for her since we found out the gender, and that was when? At 20 weeks, 19, 20 weeks, that's when we found out.
Yeah, that was November.
Yeah, so we've been buying stuff since then, and we just wanted to share them.
Yeah, like, she has a lot of clothes, so we're going to show some of our favorite pieces that we picked up along the way since forever.
So, this is actually from our first shopping trip.
Yeah.
And this is from Old Navy, and it just has a little onesie that says Tierras and Bows, and then it has this really cute little tutu skirt. How cute is that? And it was this little set. So this is going to be like a mashup because we've mixed the different clothes from different places, so we'll let you guys know where it's from. And here are these little pants, denim joggers, and they have this little pink waistband, and I don't know if you guys can see it, but it also has the pink stitching. And these are from H&M. Did you pick those out of me?
I think you did, because I remember when you were trying to say you got the wrong size at first and I didn't know what you were talking about.
Oh, yeah.
When we were going up for to see family for Thanksgiving. We stopped at the outlets along the way.
A little peppy.
Now, these next few things I picked out.
Yes.
If you watch the vlog channel, our last video up, I picked these out on the vlog channel. So here's the sweater. It's gray with the pink polka dots.
So cute.
Wait, which way is the front way?
The front way is the buttons. Yeah.
Yeah, so with the pink. And then I got her the pants. The contrast with
little pants.
The pink pants with the pink with the glitter pink hearts. And I got that as the outfit.
That's so cute. And then the pink little peplum blouse.
Yeah. And I picked that out.
Look at those. Show them the buttons on the back. Look, it's like a grown-up blouse.
Yeah, so. And then I picked this stuff out, too. I'm letting y'all know the stuff I picked out. Because she do a lot. Y'all know she shop a lot. Well, she ain't really been shopping a lot. She been really working with the stuff she got, which is also a good tip, by the way.
Yeah.
For pregnant women.
Yep.
Wear what you got.
Yeah, I've just been wearing the things from my closet. I haven't bought a lot of maternity stuff except for a couple pairs of maternity jeans and maternity leggings, but other than that, all the other stuff has just been just regular clothes that I already had or that I can wear even when I'm not pregnant. Especially since I'm 36. I'm 36 weeks now.
Now we got the quilted sweater with the denim words on it that says the best, and it has the elbow patches on it.
How cute.
So I'm like, let me find us the pants to go with the fit. Boom.
How cute.
The navy pants with the gold hearts.
I'll hold them for you so you can show. No, you were supposed to hold the shirt and I'll hold the pants.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, so they can see.
And then we got a few pair of shoes too.
Mm-hmm.
So we'll show you that towards the end. But we got some Uggs for the winter time. When the winter comes back, she'll be old enough to wear them. But we'll show that next up.
And then we got her a bunch of just little t-shirts. And we caught these on sale. This was during our first shopping trip. And they were just really cute little t-shirts that can be layered underneath cardigans or like denim jackets and stuff. So this one has cute little donuts on it.
Oh yeah, I didn't know I saw that.
Oh yeah.
But yeah, yeah, our first trip we went to the outlet mall.
Yeah. Which one is that?
It's in it's off exit 149 off I-85, so I forgot what city that is, but it's the Tangier Outlets, right?
Yeah. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
So yeah. They have a lot of great children's places, Oshkosh, Carter's.
Yeah.
Children's place.
Yeah. Then another shirt with the alphabets on them. And some bling. Then another little t-shirt that says, "Let's get happy with cupcakes on it." Then this little sweatshirt. So cute. You remember this?
Oh yeah. That's nice.
And some of these things we got in like 0 to 3 months, and then some of them we got in 6 months just because, you know, I think babies grow pretty quickly, so yes, we didn't want to have a bunch of stuff that she would grow out of quickly. Then, oh wait, those tops, the t-shirts and the little heart sweatshirt, that was from, those were from Children's Place.
I think you said that.
Okay.
Everything you just showed was from Children's Place.
Yeah, those last four things.
Yeah, all the t-shirts and stuff.
Then next, this sweatshirt, which we got from Old Navy, and it says what? Born to Shine.
Born to Shine.
Yes, so cute.
All right, from we still on Children's Place?
Or no, that's Baby Gap.
Oh yeah, Baby Gap. So Baby Gap, I don't even know who got these shirts. We got them.
I can't remember. No.
Everywhere we go, she buys something. So
yes, I always have to go into the baby stores now. I can't go into the mall, even if we go to the mall to eat at like Cheesecake Factory or something, I have to go into the baby stores. But I actually got these, I think, while out shopping with my bestie. We went to the mall and we went out to eat. And I got these while we were visiting.
It's a little, what they call this, the little snap onesie?
They're just onesies.
Oh, okay. What's the ones with the feet in them? Onesies too, right? So these is like
feeties?
Snap onesies. And it says, "My heart belongs to Daddy."
Aww.
Oh,
that's so cute. Yeah.
And then this one, it says, fairy tales do come true. Little onesie. Snap onesie. Also from Gap, we got her this dress. It's lavender. I know it probably shows.
Yeah, lavender. I think it does.
But in between the details, it has little gold polka dots on it.
Little tiny ones. And look, it has this underneath.
And it got the little bloomers under there. So, yep. Sticking with Gap. Right?
Yeah, that's Baby Gap. Mm-hmm.
Little gray onesie. It says, "I love Mommy." And it has a
two penguins.
Yeah, two penguins.
A mommy penguin and a baby penguin.
Still from Baby Gap. Got her this onesie. This snap onesie. It says, "I love Daddy." And it has two rabbits with one scarf around.
That's a daddy rabbit and a baby rabbit.
Daddy rabbit. Then from Old Navy, we have this leopard leotard.
it's a onesie.
That's from Old Navy.
And also from Old Navy, her meemaw, my mommy, got her these cute little leopard pants, and they have the ruffles on the butt, and then also a denim jacket. And I think she got it for them to go together, but this denim jacket will be perfect for her just layering with her t-shirts and with other little tops and dresses and things.
Now from Carter's, we have the two-piece sets. We have three two-piece sets from Carter's. It has the black pants, the black and white striped shirt with the gold heart that says "Super Sweet."
Aww.
Also, we still trying to figure out what kind of animal this is.
I think like it's a kitten
or a teddy bear.
A teddy bear.
But it's weird because I just actually found out Hello Kitty is not a cat. So
What is she?
A girl. Yeah, it's weird. Look it up. So the snap onesie, and then she has the little sweats with the
They're not sweats.
With the pink bow and the little animal kneecaps.
Kneecaps.
Kneecap spot. And then still from Carter's, the gray sweats.
They're not sweats. The gray pants.
But they would be like sweats, but
no,
for
they
adults,
would be like
right?
leggings.
Oh, okay, I got you. And leggings are not pants. Thank you. So yeah.
For babies, they are because they're not tight.
Yeah, and then she has a pink and white striped shirt that says "Daddy's Girl."
Is she a daddy's girl? She's gonna be a daddy's girl.
Yes, she will be a daddy's girl, and also from Carter's, of course, sticking to her channel theme.
They just have such cute baby stuff, y'all.
Says fabulous on it.
I just had to get it when I saw that, even though that shirt is 6 months, I believe, from Nordstrom. I saw this super cute little outfit, and this is by Seven for All Mankind, and it has this like sweatshirt that has the gold foiled, like what is that, like croc print?
Yeah, it would be croc print.
And then it has the little Seven for All Mankind jeans for a little baby butt. How cute. I just thought that that outfit was so cute.
I'm trying
cute.
To grab for it.
Stop grabbing it. Yeah, so she's definitely going to be able to wear this, you know, like when it gets to the fall.
Being proactive.
Wait, I think this is the first outfit we got her. Very first.
That's from Gap, then.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
So from Gap, we have this snap onesie with the, it's like rose gold polka dots on it, right?
Yeah.
Rose gold, right?
Yeah, it's like golden, and there's, you can feel them, and they're sparkly.
Yeah, and then we got the matching. Oh, you can hold it. I don't want to stretch it out too much.
Wait, they can't see the pattern.
Put it on me. Yes, they could.
Okay.
You see the little pattern in it. It's like, what's this called? Sequins?
No, it's like a foil, like... It's like foil,
yeah, can y'all see that?
Like with the flowers.
Yeah, it,
yeah. And that's to go together with a little outfit and probably get her like a little faux fur vest.
Make sure
to go with it. Yay!
And then we'll run through these quick. You know, we got bibs from Carter's. They had a great sale the other day in Carter's.
Yeah.
We got the bibs, all colors, all things. So.
A bunch of basics, like just basic little onesies. We actually have a stockpile of just simple onesies, from short sleeve onesies to tank top white onesies, long sleeve onesies.
The
wait, you didn't show
onesies.
Those onesies?
Sure, because I thought it was the same.
No, look, they have little teddy bears on them.
Oh yeah, I'm not gonna open it though.
Yeah,
but it's from Baby Gap.
These are from
Carter's, the other
yeah
two.
The sets with how many is on here?
It's like five of them.
Yeah, the sets of five are from Carter's, and it's really great because you get five little onesies all together. They have different colors, short sleeve, long sleeve, sleeveless.
Then I picked out some little tights to go on because we got an outfit that we just finally found her coming home outfit.
Yes,
so we're definitely excited that we got that when she comes. When she comes home.
Yes, so. From the hospital when we bring her home. And did we get more mittens, honey?
They were having a special, I think, 2 for $10.
Yeah, right? I can't find those other mittens, but we got
yeah,
they're
somewhere,
more
but
mittens.
The mittens. And I know
and
some people,
socks.
A lot of people say socks work better, but I think that because they're more tight, I guess. But I like the mittens. I like the themes and the colors of them.
Yeah, we got her some more mittens and some more socks, too.
What's this?
This is... A
what's that from?
This
Wendy
was
Bellissimo.
It was from the Destination Maternity Store, and my bestie bought this for her. This was actually her first gift, I think, because my bestie and I were visiting, and we were visiting and we were shopping, and she bought this for her a nice little, what is this?
That's
like pajamas?
That's like a baby lingerie pajamas.
No, it's not, it's lingerie.
Because it got the lace.
And then it has the little hat too. So cute and pretty.
For pajamas from Carter's, we got the, these are the real onesies with the feet in them.
And are they, those are called footsies.
Footies or whatever.
Footsies.
Footsies.
Footsie pajamas.
Onesies with the feet. We got the little cat on there. And then this one has the little pocket. You see the little pocket? What's she going to have?
Oh, that's so cute.
Little pocket. And then on the butt part,
it has
the
little kitten.
I don't, is that like the Carter's logo? And then they have the bunny slippers. What movie is that from with the pink bunny slipper onesie?
Isn't that from
that's a movie trivia for them. What movie did they have the onesie with the footies on?
And then these little, what are those? Booties?
Baby booties.
Yeah, from Carter's. And we have to show her shoes.
Okay.
Daddy.
So Daddy first. Thank you, by the way. I first got her these. I seen them online and I thought they were cute for my little baby. And yeah, here they go. They're like little watermelon.
You gotta show them.
Well, no, I'm gonna take it out. When y'all unboxing stuff, don't y'all like show the box. Look at the packaging this comes in. Now look how open it. And then
so
look.
Sweet. Oh, little, so cute.
Little watermelon booties.
They're so adorable. And then show the bow in the back.
The little bow on the back.
Cute.
Yeah, so I thought those, when I seen them, I had to get them.
When I saw these, I had to get them for her. And these are from Saks. And they're little, like baby shoes, they look, come so nicely packaged. We were talking about how nicely baby stuff comes packaged.
Yeah, the package grown people stuff like that.
And here they are, little leopard ballet flats. And these are by Ralph Lauren. And I just thought they were so adorable.
You got the little pony hair.
Yeah, they're leopard pony hair. It says, what do you think? And yeah, I just thought they were so, so cute. They're so real.
Yeah. All right, so the last shoes I picked up when I bought some shoes online, and they're UGG boots.
You don't rip them
open. How you open them?
Wait, like this.
Oh, there they go. Hold on, from the front. Yeah. Okay, so here go the UGG boots right here.
So
they're good metallic gold. Like I said, these were going to go with her other outfits that we showed you with them.
Yeah, she can wear those with a lot of things.
Because we got them for the, up to 6 months?
No.
6 to 9 months?
Yeah, because we wanted her to be able to wear them during the fall and winter. Yeah. So we got the...
For winter 2015.
Yeah.
So
that was our first baby haul. We hope you guys enjoyed. For more videos of us shopping and stuff, be sure to check out our vlog channel, Meet Mr. and Mrs. Fabulous. And we want to thank you all for your love and support throughout this journey. I'm now 36 weeks and I do have some pregnancy vlogs and videos coming up for you guys. So I'm in my home stretch now the last few weeks. And yeah, we're so excited to welcome our baby girl.
So yeah, check out the vlog channel. Come on over. We're going to have a lot of videos with the baby and everything. So check us out, and thank you for allowing me on your channel.
You're welcome.
Later.
Stay fabulous. Wait, that messed up.
Yeah. I don't know if you got time. You run out of time. Stay fabulous. Don't let anyone tell you otherwise.